We are gonna wait it out.
Tearing it up.
I think maybe I'd be fine if I just lost my mind. I wouldn't have to replace you. I could just erase you.
Hello. Today is Friday, and we just ate Chick-fil-A. And we did our taxes this morning.
As a married couple.
Oh, yeah. It was so cool because like the little old man, he was so cute, and he would be like, okay, Mr. Arredondo, and he's like, and your wife, and I'm like, that's me. So it was really cool. I mean, taxes, doing taxes is fun whenever you're newlyweds, I guess. So we had fun, and the little old man was so cute and so nice. He was little. He was really sweet to us, and he explained everything. It was really good.
It was good.
Anyway, we went to go eat at Chick-fil-A, and we were in the line, like the drive-thru, and then we decided just to get down, so we got down, and now we're going to the bank, and we gotta go run some other errands. We ran out of Dr. Pepper again. Mm-hmm. I don't know how we ran out.
I don't know.
But, yeah, and then I have cookies to make. We're also gonna go on a date.
Yeah,
you need to turn here. So yeah, we're gonna have a fun day. Oh, and it's like super pretty outside too.
Yeah.
Yay. Oh, I'm gonna cry.
Hey guys. Soapy Sunday.
Oh my gosh. Got our Girl Scout cookies. Show my other ones. What are my other ones? My favorite, Thin Mints.
Well, you're vlogging?
Yeah. Say hi, Josh. Baby brother.
Baby, daylight's wasted. You better kiss me before time is run out. Yeah. Nobody sees what we see. They're just hopelessly gazing.
Thank you.
She says this will get everybody's attention.
Good morning. It is Sunday the 31st. It's the last day of January, and it's probably like the prettiest day of January so far. Like, it's so pretty outside. He's going fishing later with our brothers and our dads, and I'm going to hang out with the ladies, and I have laundry, all that laundry back there that we're gonna do. So fun. Right now we're going to Sonic because I want popcorn chicken and ranch.
Our daily Sonic drink.
Yeah, I go to Sonic at least once a day, sometimes twice or three times, depending on how crazy the day is. I need a Dr. Pepper in my life. So we're gonna go to Sonic, and then I have cookies to deliver. I'll show the cookies in a second, and then we are going to
return this Redbox movie.
Oh yeah, we watched a really good Redbox movie last night.
Weird.
What was it called? It's called Knock Knock.
With Keanu Reeves,
and it's a really good movie, but it's kind of annoying. Like, it's just like, it's weird. If you watch it, you'll understand. Like, it's creepy, and it's like, I don't know. It was a good movie, but it was kind of weird. And then we're almost into the Empire. I think we're on episode 7 of season 2, so we're probably gonna finish that tonight, and then we have to wait till March for the rest of it. So yeah. These are the cookies that I'm gonna deliver. They're so cute. They're little like owls. Pink ones and blue ones. And then number one. They're so cute. I love them. So yeah, I'm gonna deliver those in a few minutes. Sonic didn't have popcorn chicken. What? So we had to eat
little chickies
and chili cheese fries. And I really don't really like chili cheese fries anymore because I ate them every single day while I was in college. Every day I had chili cheese fries. Every single day. So they were good, but and then my mom just texted me that she's making us lasagna and Caesar salad. So we're gonna pretend like we didn't already eat.
Don't tell her.
Your plan now.
Cake is this?
Chocolate.
That's really good.
It's from a box. It's one of these where it comes with a pan, so it's good for two people.
That's so awesome.
I was craving chocolate cake with chocolate icing.
This is it right here. We're some chocolate lovers, so.
We're just like sugar addicts, period.
Yeah.
That's because we just ate cake yesterday. I didn't vlog much yesterday because we went to go eat with our family. So we like spent all day like just like hanging out and chilling with them. So yeah, and I made another cake like I made for his birthday, and it was literally like we had what, 2 pieces left?
Yeah, like 2 or 3 pieces.
So
everybody loved it.
That's where we get it from. Our families are cake lovers too, so
we're lucky we have a baker in the family.
Yeah, I'm always baking, and in case you haven't noticed, we're always in the kitchen.
Yeah.
Always making something or baking something.
We're gonna gain so much weight.
Merry life.
Yep. It's the best part right here.
Yummy.
So there's your book, Nathan. Mind if I call you Nathan?
Look, Dean, just call him.
Oh my God! What? Empire is done.
I can't even.
Oh my God! No.
What are we gonna do?
Help her.
No more One Tree Hill, no more Grey's Anatomy, no more Empire.
I go to sleep.
I go to sleep.
Good night.
Go to sleep right here.
It's muy caliente.
Te amo por día.
Te amo.
Nobody sees what we see. They're just hopelessly gazing.